Let's make buffalo plows in a shredded chicken. I'm adding red Leicester, mozzarella cheese, buffalo sauce. Mix this together. Cut the spring roll pastry sheet in 4 square pieces. Separate these from each other. Fill the each part with the prepared chicken. Egg wash on the edges and seal this in a triangle shape. Firstly, roll in a plain flour, then a beaten egg, lastly in a breadcrumbs. You can freeze these at this point or deep fry until golden brown. Enjoy. Thanks for watching.